My name is Marius Moscovici, and I'm founder and CEO of Metric Insights. Let me take you back in time. 25 years ago, when I started in business intelligence, this is how everyone consumed information. You'd go to the printer, you'd pick up a big stack of papers, and try to sort through it to figure out what's going on. If you're a VP of sales, it might take you an hour to figure out what's happening in this report. Nobody did it. But then, in the late 90s, Bill Gates revolutionized the idea of a digital nervous system. He suggested that dashboards were a much more effective way to communicate information to users. And in fact, through today, dashboards are still used as the language with which we communicate analytics to business users. This is what a dashboard might look like today. Pick your tool, Power BI, Tableau, Click, it doesn't matter. In this very simple example, there are three filters and over 96 different combinations of values that you'd have to pick through and choose on these filters to understand what's actually going on. This would take a huge amount of time. So nobody does this. We spend $14 billion a year as an industry on analytics. And yet, less than 10% of the content that's created out there in an enterprise is actively used by users. For some of our customers, they've reported this number as low as 1%. Think about the lost opportunity that that represents. Metric Insights addresses this problem by sitting as a layer called push intelligence between your data and your BI tools and your end users. We pull out those key analytics that people need to know about right now and deliver that information to those users. So how does that work? It starts with a portal. Here you see all the different analytics all collected together in the enterprise. Could be different kinds of BI tools, or they could be metrics that are collected directly from source data. Users can come in, and they can click on those stars to indicate what they're interested in. So now we have an interest list for each user. Then we profile the KPIs behind each of those tiles that you saw. So here you see a sales metric. Over 30 days, you can see how the volatility that's there, and you can see that there's two data points that fall outside of that reddish band. That reddish band is a standard deviation band or a confidence interval. We can pull out those data points automatically and generate alerts for them. We can also allow human intelligence to be added vis-a-vis those blue squares that you see. And then those black triangles and lines are events that can be correlated with information. All of this information is then delivered to users on any surface. Could be tablet, website, phone, email, or even watch. Each person gets just the information they need, when they need it, and nothing more. So how does this work in the real world? Let me give you two examples. A major retailer came to us because during their holiday season, one of their merchandisers made a mistake. They left a key product off the website. They found out about this error a week later, but by then they had lost millions of dollars in sales. Think about that. One error by one human being, undetected, results in millions of dollars in sales. With Metric Insights, they're now constantly monitoring all the KPIs associated with their online sales. So if there's any change to the website that results in a drop in sales, they instantly know about it. They even know if somebody comes to the site and starts searching on things that they cannot find, if there's a spike in that kind of unfound items, they discover that as well. Another example from gaming. A major publisher of games for the mobile had an incident where they were dropped from the Google Play Store. This happened in the middle of the night, but they were able to discover this because Metric Insights was monitoring all of their KPIs related to new user activity. So the operation team was notified within minutes, and then immediately they contacted Google and reinstated the application. So the net result was not only did they improve their customer experience, but they also avoided a potentially disastrous loss from a revenue perspective. These kinds of capabilities are not possible with traditional BI tools. Metric Insights is the only technology that pulls data from big data sources, traditional data sources, SaaS applications, and existing BI technologies, consolidates it into a patented KPI warehouse, automatically profiles all that information, and then generates anomalies that are then pushed to the right person at the right time so that action can be taken. This finally fulfills the vision that Bill Gates outlined with the digital nervous system over 20 years ago. Thank you.